but I was in air raid precautions. In fact, that's how I met my husband during an air raid. The bombs were raining down, and I saw his face lit by an incendiary. He threw me on my face and said, "Look out, here comes a big one."
I suppose there wasn't much time for chatting in those days.
And when it had gone off, we headed for the nearest shelter, and it was then I knew that it was love at first sight.